I mean, we are still faced with this problem that an awful lot of the assets were reaching end of life anyway, and so there is a certain amount of investment that did not need to happen, and that the implication there is a fixed consideration that the cost of new supply is going to be more than the already mortgage paid costs of historical supply, and that means prices are going to have to go up somewhat. We need to make choices about phasing out the older assets, and also it becomes very, very important not to add more highly inflexible, high path dependent, very, very long embedded assets into the system. Read a new facility at Darlington. I think there's very serious questions about the economic rationale for the Darlington refurbishment, again, given the scale of the surplus baseload we've already got. We need to move to technologies that are much more flexible, much more adaptable to changing circumstances, have lower individual project cost risks, and don't lock us in for as long as the big nuclear one does. That's a conversation we need to have. I think renewables have an attraction for all kinds of reasons, precisely the reason Adam said. You get rid of the whole fuel cycle problem. You get rid of the upstream, the downstream, the energy security problems, the price risks. It's all gone. I think the challenge that we're now really faced with there, though, is the problem of intermittency and large-scale integration. Is how do we deal with that? It's part of the reason within the initiative we've been thinking a lot about storage. And I'm also involved in another project which is looking precisely at the question of smart grids and the question of grid integration nationally, because we have lots of intermittent renewables. Quebec has lots of dispatchable storage if we can figure out a way to make a deal with them. So I think there are possibilities there, but it means letting go of some of the assumptions which have defined the mainstream part of the conversation for the last, well, in some cases, 100 years or so. And being prepared to entertain the reality that we're in a different environment, we're dealing with a different market in terms of the nature of demand, which requires then a different approach in terms of planning and the types of technologies that we choose.